Hi, welcome to Snowy Tutorials. I'm Xenia, your Snowy Tour Guide, and today I will show you how to set up an SMTP sender account and boost your lead gen by sending more emails. Before we start, please subscribe to our channel to stay tuned for our latest tutorials. Let's dive in. In the account settings, navigate to the email accounts tab and click the add button. You will see the following email account types: Gmail, SMTP, Outlook, and Exchange. For an email provider other than Gmail, you will need to enter email server settings manually. First, choose the SMTP account option and fill in the SMTP settings. In From Name, put a name the recipients will send your messages from you. In From Email, enter an email address that will be displayed to your recipients. In the Username and Password fields, enter the credentials of the account you're going to use for sending emails. In some cases, an app password is needed. The information in the From Email field may vary from username, or it can be just the same. Now, let's move on to the rest of the settings. SMTP host is the name of the email server. It usually has this format: smtp.domainname.com. SMTP port is the port number for email sending. TLS and SSL are encryption protocols. In messages per day, you can set the maximum number of the emails that will be sent from your account daily. Remember, this parameter shouldn't exceed the limit set by your provider. Delay is the time interval between sending emails. What you need to do next is to fill in the IMAP settings so that Snowy can track the replies to your campaign. IMAP host has this format: imap.domainname.com. And the settings for IMAP port are usually like this: port 993 SSL. You also need to enable IMAP in your account settings. Let's take a look at how to do it in Gmail. Click See All Settings. In the top menu, go to Forwarding and Pop IMAP, and then select Enable IMAP. If you want to receive replies to another email address, select the Set a Different Reply to Address option in the SMTP settings. You will then be able to enter the email address you want to get replies to. Next, in the IMAP settings, check the Use Different Email Accounts for Receiving Emails option and fill in the following. Username is the email address you want to receive replies to. Password is the password from your email account that you indicated in the username field. In some cases, the app password is needed. Before you save the settings, check the validity of the entered data by clicking the Send a Test Email to Check Connection button. If the connection with your email account is established, the success icon will appear and you will receive a test email. You can now click Save Settings and proceed to send your triggered email campaigns. If you haven't created your email campaigns yet, watch our video guide and launch email sequences that convert. Set timers, triggers, and delays for automated follow-ups and engage your prospects in a few clicks with a drag-and-drop editor. You can also add new leads to the existing email campaign at any time. No need to copy or create a new campaign. Just move new contacts to the drip list. To enrich your email list with fresh leads, check out our tutorial on how to find prospects on LinkedIn. See you!